of move down and gather
round. Yeah, come round. Come round here if you want.
And just to reconnect you a little bit with the context here in which we're operating. So what we've done is we've distilled what we believe the source of brilliance down into a code. And one important aspect of that code is curiosity. And that without curiosity, your brilliance may not be as full as it can be. So I just wanted to reconnect you with reason why we're doing this.
I'll take it from there. Now, what happens very often is that people have been taught that when you get the idea, that's it, that's enough. So it's more or less sufficient for me to do a demonstration and for you to go, okay, I got the idea, let's move on. But we're talking about something that goes beyond what's happening up here. And curiosity is not to be satisfied with just seeing things at the level that we see it, but to go further, to go beyond that. So, what often happens is people do the experiment once, and then they go, okay, I got the idea, and then they stop and talk about it. And we were chatting about this over here, that then you begin to say,